afraid to shoot that puck back to McKinnon, one-timer over the top of the net. Just 5 seconds to go. Do the Evs have one more kick at it? Here's Mikko dancing into the slot, redirected just wide by Drouin. Back it comes to McKinnon. Sanheim is out of the box. Rantanen, one-timer. He scores! Mikko Rantanen! An absolute bomb from the dot in an air circle. And the Avs have taken a 2-0 lead on Mikko's 25th of the season. The Moose got loose with an absolute cannon shot.
The talent you got to have to be able to one-time this. The pass coming from McKinnon is an absolute bullet. And Mikko Rantanen stepped on that. It had no waffle on it of any kind. He just jarred that. In fact, on that Supermo replay, you can't even see the puck. Watch this great angle. He just jams that, catches that knuckler up right under the bar. That's an unsavable shot. And Mikko Rantanen held without a shot. Last game against the Boston Bruins rectifies that quick here tonight.
We talked about Riker. He's played well this season. McKinnon scoops that one from McCarr, almost lost his balance. A shimmy move by Kale. Another wrist shot, saved by Ericsson. Score! It squeaks through the five hole. Did Rantanen tap it in? I'm not sure. But either way, the Avs with a power play goal have taken a 6-4 lead. And for Kale McCarr, that will be career point number 300. No matter how that puck got to the back of the net, Mikko Rantanen should get credit for that goal. And if he does, it will be his second of the afternoon, his 26th of the season.
It sure is. Ross Colton, props to you in front. It was his line that drew the penalty that took all the momentum out of Philadelphia as they were just on a tear. And Kale McCarr, simple play, just finds a way to get it on net. Ross Colton's in front, and Mikko Rantanen comes in to bury the gravy sitting on the goal line. And my goodness, when it looked like Philadelphia was going to be on an unstoppable comeback, all of a sudden the momentum is back on the Avs side. This has been the most unpredictable hockey game of the season, I feel like.
Holy.